bitches in the back, or stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
Can we get a repeat of that, parcel?
Say again, you cut out.
Can we get a repeat of the location?
It is on East Joshua Road, just at the Great Seat Cut.
Temple. Alrighty. What's going on, guys? Busting Get 32 Gaming today. Well, I'm keeping that in. That was the best fuck up I've ever had. Jumping in with the doing some more Highway Patrol. Got an active shooter at the moment. For some reason, my fucking indicators are fucking on. So this is going to be interesting. So we're going to office down.
Go ahead.
Fucking what in the hell?
Jesus.
Jesus Christ. Alright, looks like he's here, but I don't see... Let's see where the other guy could possibly be.
Alright, I'm about to give you some med kits for you.
Yeah, all of a sudden, dude hopped off his dirt bike and started shooting at me. Didn't even have time to get out my cruiser.
Do we have EMTs on the way?
Unknown at this time.
I don't think so. I just gave him 5 med kits. Wow.
Jesus.
Sweet. Double tap.
Alright. I'm completely missing my fucking flashlight. Oh, whoop the... Try to get his car off the road, and hopefully we shouldn't have too much problems from there. Hopefully EMTs can get him up. Jesus Christ, my guy. He's gonna get his car off the road. My guy is acting really fucking retarded. This is stupid. What we'll do is we'll get his car off the road. I'm gonna 22 this because that was bullshit. Fucking AI freaking out over nothing. I'm disregarding that. What I'm gonna do is actually block off. Well, he's got that way blocked. I'm gonna go ahead and get this way blocked off. Apparently drag doesn't work anymore. I didn't even see that. Why's my arm so retarded when I hold that down?
I'm gonna look and see if I can find any shell casings.
Copy that. Look how retarded this is. This is so fucked up. Like, Jesus. Well, this poor bastard got shot.
Okay, we got some beer.
Are we deputy commissioner?
Sure. 59 would be signal 11 across Great Ocean Highway.
How you doing?
Yeah, not too bad if I didn't just decide to crash out of my head.
Right, some more beer.
You can drive any vehicle except for the polar bear, like the one I got.
Yep.
That color cannot drive, but everything else is free to you guys.
So none of the polar bear ones?
Yep.
Alrighty. I think he was also mentioning the proper radar you guys had in.
Is it proper radar?
Yeah, he was saying something about a radar.
Oh yeah, for the radar you press, so you when you do signal 11, you press Control X and that'll pop up the radar.
Alrighty.
Set it up like that. You can do it from the rear. I suggest getting a car with rear cameras in the back. It's kind of old now. So yeah. Just go ahead and upgrade, get your charger or something.
Alright. What's
it's
which?
H-way card and 1-25.
10-4.
Alrighty. So which one's the charger models?
Sure,
I think charger model is like 7 or 8.
Alright.
Just try them all.
Go ahead, Sheriff.
Alright, no worries. I'll definitely do that then. Holy!
Two-door.
What the fuck just happened?
Sheriff 58, we got an explosion over here at the gas station off of Great Ocean Highway as you enter Palito Bay. We need all units to respond. Two officers are down.
What the fuck?
7361, show me.
Taking 500, 10-9 to 7-3.
So let's get on the freeway and run some radar. We'll do it into the Palito, just to be safe and sorry. Like, I ain't getting in another fuel accident, fuck that. Okay. Had this little bugger come flying past us doing 70. I'm gonna go ahead and catch up to him. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so once we pull him over, and his car just magically dies all of a sudden. Alright, what was it again? Jesus. 73, 63. I'm going to be 10-11 on westbound Great Ocean Highway with a stopped vehicle. If I can roll an additional 1032 out my way, as he's going to be blocking the road, and we're going to need traffic control.
Alpha 01 is 1097 in route code 2.
Jesus Christ. G'day, sir. Trooper Ross of the California Highway Patrol. Do I pull Java today? I'll say hello.
Keflon.
Alright, question the driver. Reason for the stop, mate, is basically you just clocked you doing a 27 over legal limit, and you also somehow managed to just magically kill your vehicle. Can I go ahead and get you a driver's license for
registration? Dispatch 7361, show me on a 1011 and on Deleuze Avenue in Palito Bay with a black supercar. Occupied times one.
No
additional 1032.
All right, buddy. Also, just gonna be asking you some more general questions. You been drinking today? All right. Okay. Shit. Which one was the food? Fuck it. Dang it. Hey, Chief. You want to try to, move some of these cars. And what was the which one is it to get the breathalyzer menu up?
Okay, I'm going to show you how to get him out of the road first.
All right, yeah, no, because we've got to get him off the road. Otherwise, this is going to fuck traffic.
That's right. So, go ahead and get back into your vehicle.
This is why the commissioner is saying that I need
him. Now you're going to have to restop him. So what you're going to do is you're going to have to press delete and release, and he's going to try and leave. Press delete to re-engage, and then pull him over again. And press Shift Y. Shift Y to mimic. You'll see a menu come up. Press Enter on mimic, and then he'll copy you and just drive him over to the side.
Jesus fucking Christ! Why do they fucking how do they drive so fast? Jesus. Okay, that's not what I. Okay, you can stop now. Stop.
Were you able to figure it out?
Yeah, I got the mimic fired down.
Alright. Now next, the traffic stop menu is Shift E. So you get them out of the vehicle, back out of the menu, and then use the E menu. Interact with them.
Yeah, I should have bloody remembered that. I think it's why the commissioner said that I need more training again. Alright, bud. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is gonna get you to blow on this breathalyzer for me, mate. Okay. Alright, buddy. So at this present time, you're going to be hereby placed under arrest for DUI and also driving 27 over the legal limit. Got an illegal on your man that might hurt me, poke me, stick me, and stab me in any way, shape, way, or form. Yep, hang on. Directions. Where the fuck's that search fucking thing? Looks like he's going to be going to jail for basically DUI, doing 27 over the legal limit. Let's go ahead and get him in the car.
Yeah, shit.
See? Directions. Oh, no, it's his head. What is this?
Ah, use needle back here.
Oh, even more. Fantastic. What is it?
You got a whole case of Budweiser in the back here and a fake ID in the front.
Oh, well, mate, you're going to be going away for even more.
Dispatch 7361, show me 10-8 from my previous traffic stop.
No problem. Alright, he hasn't got any... Alright, bud, sit tight for us. So he's got no flags, he hasn't got any warrants or anything, but pretty much well. He'll be going to jail for this one now.
Alright, we're going to call the tow. Alpha 01 to dispatch requesting 1051 towing service on Great Ocean Highway.
That's what I need to do, I need to tag back into my fucking thing. How stupid can I get? 7363, we're gonna have 11015 at this time.
Shit, 10-4.
All right, sir, you can go to your nearest impound in 30 days and collect your vehicle. Signed for.
Well, I don't think the judge will be letting him out anytime soon, I reckon.
Well,
just about to go over at roll pack and PTS allocation.
That
cares
about him.
That's it. Is my?
Say again.
My, go ahead, roll PTS my location for individual custody. Hopefully, they should know.
10-4. What's your name in game?
PT, arrive on scene.
10-4.
He's just doing a prison transport. Okay, so now you need to grab him, walk him over to the vehicle over there.
Shit.
Ungrab him. Then uncuff him. You can do that.
Alright.
By pressing E on him. No, there you go.
Alright, we're doing. Alright. Remind me to write all that down.
I sent you a message with all of it, so you don't have to write it all down.
Oh. Yeah, it's just like confusing as all hell trying to
Discord.
Yeah, I did. That's how I was learning how to do all of it. Is my mic coming in for you okay?
Yeah, you're fine.
Alright.
Every now and then you'll cut out at the end of your sentences, so I don't necessarily know the very end.
Yeah, I'll have to have a look at that. Have you got that get police reports to Banks on the top righty screen?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't even know how to
That's
get rid of that.
It's a mission. You can cancel it, but it just keeps popping up. If you want to keep getting rid of it, though, you can press K and go into your phone and then go to cancel mission.
Alright.
It's just the state trooper mission. You can deliver that JIT for like $600 a pop.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense now.
Yeah, so if you ever get bored or need some money.
Yeah, that's it. Alright, thanks for that, Chief. Appreciate the backup.
Yes, sir.
7363, code 4, 10-8.
10-4 showing you 10-8.
So apparently
01's code 4 from that. Going 1041 10-8.
10-4 showing you 10.
Alright, so we gotta go get this thing fixed. Like fucking big time. I don't know how the hell I fucking missed all that. I thought I had all that nailed down yesterday, but apparently not. God, he drives slower than I do. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll head down, we've actually got to get some fuel. Whoops, I just ran that fucking red, my bad. So I'll head down, get this thing filled up. I'll get this thing filled up, and then pretty much, I just can't believe how bad I failed at that. That was so fucked up. Alright, so I'll get this thing fixed, get this thing filled up, and then fucking get back out on the road. 10-4, 73, 63 will be 1097. Alright, so we're getting traffic backup request. I've just accidentally fucking held onto that guy. 10-4. I've just basically got that guy's license still. I don't even know how to get rid of that now. So we're gonna try to get out to this backup request. Oh my god, like this training. 7363, 1023. This could be a bit of a problem. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! We've just had one of the highway patrol's vehicles stolen.
I have the vehicle back.
10-4.
Where'd the suspect go?
She's gonna be running southbound. Eastbound. Dispatch,
suspect's fleeing.
We're going to have a 1070 with a white female going southbound Polito Boulevard, and we roll more additional 1032s. Stop running! Oh my god, I can't fucking hit from a bar. Don't move! That's it for this episode, guys. I don't know how the hell my computer even ended up in that state. I guess they'll probably start working on the, I guess they'll work on the kicks
dispatch
eventually.
Dispatch 7361, show me 10-7 for the...
But until next time, guys, I am Boston Boston Go 32 Gaming. Take care. Peace out.
This could be us. So back to what I was saying.